Hello, welcome to this tech talk. My name is Thorsten Meywald. I'm the product manager for optical systems at ARRI. And I would like to introduce something which is really very exciting. But first, let us look back 2 years as we have introduced the signature primes. It was in 2018. These were 16 high performance primes from 12 millimeter up to 280 millimeter. And it was also at the evening of the first launch. I got the question, well, you have the primes, I like your primes, but what's about zooms? The last 2 years, they were really very busy time for us. So we were working on zoom lenses. We were completely right with your feeling. And what kind of zoom lenses? Well, imagine you have zoom lenses which perfectly match primes. Not some primes, the signature primes, which are high performance lenses. And I think this is the more difficult task, and to match zooms with primes and not the other way around. These zoom lenses are not only for one format. These are multi-format lenses for large format and super 35 millimeter as well. You can use them with ARRI cameras, but also with third-party cameras with an adapter. And imagine these lenses, they have a consistent look over the entire zoom range. This is easy to say, but it's not easy to achieve. And imagine you would have also the largest focal length range in the industry with these zoom lenses. And you have a constant T-stop without any ramping. Well, saying this, we introduce the signature zoom lenses. And how you can see on the written logo, it's positioned in the same range like our primes in the high end, and you can also expect the same quality level. So we were working very hard on that, and we have seen the first results of these zoom lenses in our optical lab. We were very excited. We were saying, okay, we are very excited, so let's give these zoom lenses also into the hands of DPs worldwide. And they were also very enthusiastic. Oh, let's do some demo reels, and there we can show you what we think about your lenses. You can see also the performance and the look and how it's matching also to the prime lenses. Well, I think those were amazing pictures. You might ask, okay, we have learned these are the signature zooms and you have made the demo reel with the signature zooms, but what are the particular lenses? Well, the first lens which I would like to show you is the 45 to 135 millimeter lens. It's a lens what I have also here on my side, and it's a very compact lens. It's just 30 centimeters long and very lightweight. It has a weight of 3.7 kilogram, and also the balance of the lens is very good. So you can use it really very good for handheld shots. The front diameter is the same like most of the signature primes. It's just 114 millimeter. And like all our lenses, it has also the LDS2 metadata capability. And what I would also like to mention, because this was very important for us during lens design, is the close focus capability. You can focus this lens about 65 centimeters from the front lens element. The skin tone rendition is about the same what we have also with our primes. So you have a perfect matching. You can easily match the primes with the zooms and you find no differences in skin tones. So the skin tones are very subtle, they are very smooth and very natural. And this is also a feature what we have with our other zoom lenses. And the other zoom lens which I would like to show you is our 65 to 300 millimeter zoom lens. It has also the same T-stop at T2.8. It has no ramping, which is very good. 300 millimeter, no ramping with this kind of zoom lens. Well, it's a slightly bigger lens, 8.1 kilogram, and it has an amazing front lens element. The front diameter is 156 millimeter. It comes with a handle. And it matches perfectly also with the other zoom lens and also with the other primes. What is amazing with this lens, and this is also something you can see in the images, in the demo reels, it's the bokeh. Maybe you know the bokeh also of our 280mm Tele from the Signature Prime lens series and also the 200. It's really comparable with these lenses. So it's very soft, very smooth, without any artifacts. So you can really play with the bokeh, with the very soft bokeh. However, you might ask, okay, we have seen a 45 to 135, we have seen a 65 to 300. Is there anything else? Is there more? Of course there's more. It's an extender. So it's a Signature Zoom extender 1.7. It's something I would like to show you here. It's a very compact part, and it has a factor of 1.7, and it works with exactly two lenses. It's the 65 to 300 millimeter, and also our longest prime is the 280 millimeter. When you're using this extender, then you extend the focal length range 65 to 300 to 110 to 510. The same time, you're reducing your T-stop by T1.5 and you get a T4.9. It's the same with the 280 telelens. With the 280 telelens and this extender, you extend the range from 280 to 480 and you get also a T-stop of T4.9. You are not changing your close focus. So imagine with the telezoom, with the 65 to 300 and this extender here, you get still 1.30 meters close focus from the front lens element at 510 millimeter. And this is incredibly good. We have also here LDS contacts. And the LDS contacts are quite important for the extender. Because you are changing the focal length range and also the T-stop, normally without LDS, your metadata would be off, but you get all the corrected metadata, the right metadata into your camera. And what we see also here on the rear side is our unique rear magnetic holder. We have it even with the extender here. So with every lens, with every zoom, and with every prime, it's the same interface, and you can even use with the extender the rear magnetic holder, which flips in without the use of any tools. And that not only on the extender, it's also here on every of the zoom lenses. So it's the same interface. And as you already know from the Signature Primes, you don't need any tools. It's a magnetic holder. It just flips in and that's it. So you can easily change the look of your zoom lenses on the set. And you don't need any tools. You don't need any lens technician. What you can do with this feature, this is quite simple. You can make your image softer, classically, for example, with nets, or you can use glass elements, and this is very exciting with the glass elements, because with the glass elements, you can simulate a vintage look of these lenses. A vintage look means you have a sharp center image and a subtle fall off to the corner, and at the same time, you can also change the style of your bokeh from donut to Christmas ball or the other way around. But this is a totally different story. We have talked about the telezoom lenses and standard, but we have also the wide angle zoom lenses, for example, the 24 to 75 millimeter. And I think this will become more or less the all-go lens what we have, and where you can shoot 80% of the feature with just that lens, because it really covers the sweet spot of everything from 24 to 75 millimeter. Also this lens, it has a T-stop of 2.8. It has also a small diameter, front diameter of 114 millimeter. And it's also very lightweight. It's around 4 kilogram. And the close focus is also incredibly good. So it's just 45 centimeters from the front lens element. And you feel, when I'm saying close focus, this is in line with the other zoom lenses, what we have shown to you. We have looked very well after the close focus performance that you don't need to change lenses when you're going closer to the object. 24 to 75 millimeter. Is there anything more in the wide angle? you might ask. Yes, there is. And there is another lens. It's the 16 to 32 millimeter. This goes extremely to the wide angle. It's a lens, internally we call it very often optical machine or optical beast. And why we are saying that? Well, the reason is there's a lot of glass inside, and we have also looked for the technical performance of this lens. And you might ask, why is it different? Well, it follows the same philosophy what we have with the Signature Primes. The Signature Primes, we are starting with 12, we have a very good 15 and 18 millimeter lenses, and they are also very sharp. So what's the idea behind that? When you're shooting wide angle, automatically, it doesn't matter which kind of scenery you have a lot of small little fine details. And of course you need to resolve these details. So we have put the balancing of the lenses in the wide angle more to a sharp image, and as further it goes to the teleside, it goes more to a softer image, because on the teleside you are shooting more people. So we are following the same philosophy what we have done with the primes, and this is quite important. So you might also ask, we have learned about these lenses and how does the family looks? Well, the family of these lenses, these are four zooms, it's one extender, and it covers 16 to 510 millimeter. And I'm saying 16 to 510 millimeter, it means from 16 to 300, with a constant T-stop of T2.8 without any ramping. Then you're using the extender. You extend your focal length range by a factor of 1.7, reducing your T-stop by 1.5, and then you have a T4.9 for the 510 millimeter, which is also very good. Let's have a look for the technical details and also for the availability. The first customer shipment of the tele lenses of the 45 to 135 and the 65 to 300, including the extender, is planned for the second quarter of next year. And the other two remaining lenses, the 16 to 32 and the 24 to 75, it's planned for the fourth quarter of next year. To summarize everything, it's a family of signature lenses, 16 primes, four zoom lenses, one extender, and the entire range is from 12 to 510 millimeter. I think there is no other lens range out in the market which covers this focal length range. This is incredible, and we are very proud for that. It completes the signature lens series. We are very, very excited to see these lenses in use for projects, features, commercials, and so on. And in the next months, you will see us also out in the market demonstrating these lenses. So please join us for this very incredible course for introduction of these lenses. Thank you very much.